Harbor Airport information, Mike 1800 Zulu. Wind 317 and 3. Visibility, Niner. Sky condition, ceiling 1,700 feet overcast. Temperature, 3.20. Altimeter 29er decimal 89er. Visual runway 24 in use. Landing and departing runway 24. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have Mike. And Harbor Airport information Mike 1800 Zulu. Wind 317 and 3. Visibility, Niner. Sky condition, ceiling 1,700 feet overcast. Temperature, 3.20. Altimeter 29er decimal 89er. Visual runway 24 in use. Landing and departing runway 24. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have Mike. And Harbor Airport information Mike 1800 Zulu. Wind 317 and 3. Visibility, Niner. Sky condition, ceiling 1,700 feet overcast. Temperature, 3.20. Altimeter 29er decimal 89er. Visual runway 24 in use. Landing and departing runway 24. VFR aircraft say direction of flight.
And Arbor Tower helicopter November 8 Lima Bravo Victor is 4 miles northeast 1,500 feet with Mike to land.
Helicopter November 8 Lima Bravo Victor in Arbor Tower. Altimeter 29er decimal 89er wind 317 and 3. Make straight in runway 24. Helicopter Lima Bravo Victor wind 317 and 3. Clear to land runway 24.
Clear to land runway 24 helicopter Lima Bravo Victor.
Helicopter Lima Bravo Victor contact ground on 121.6.
121.6 Helicopter Lima Bravo Victor. Goodbye. Helicopter November 8 Lima Bravo Victor taxi to General Aviation Parking using taxiway Bravo Alpha.